Got a call from Davis at the IRS. You were right. They bounced your return. Call me.
It's Lori at the trailer park. A space opened up. Do you want me to save it or are the cops going to let you stay where you are?
This is the blood bank. If you don't have malaria, hepatitis, or TB, we'd like to have a pint of your blood.
This is Mrs. Lindis. 3 times this month I come to clean and it always looks like people been fighting in there. Furniture broke, things tipped over. I'm sorry, but I quit.
This is Shirley from the bank. The answers are no, no, and yes. No, we won't loan you money. No, we won't accept any cosigners. And yes, your account's overdrawn.
This is Thelma Sue Binkley. It's about the research I called you about, the family tree. Did you talk to your daddy? We maybe can.
Well, I just about had it with you.
What's the matter?
I'm tired of your philosophizing and moralizing and whining.
Whining?
Yeah, you want to give me a sermon about the hamburger and you got gall enough to eat it.
Ordinarily, I wouldn't touch meat, but I'm hungry. And even the Bhagavad Gita says...
Oh, just stop it, okay? You know, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be in this mess in the first place. Your flaky attitude. You hand me problems at every turn. You can't remember anything now. I'm buying your meals. What can you do, lady?
My consciousness doesn't lend itself to problem solving like yours does, okay? I'm into an alternative lifestyle. I'm a seeker after truth. Now, what's so wrong with that?
Your alternative lifestyle comes out of somebody else's pocket. You mooch, you borrow, you hardly work. Anybody doesn't go along with it. They're fascist, they're unmellow, competitive. All that love and freedom is just another way of saying me first.
It is not.
Yes, it is. You just don't have a sense of responsibility. That's all there is to it.
What you mean is I'm not into structured living or accumulated things. I'm into my consciousness.
Consciousness? You're practically unconscious 24 hours a day. What you're into is having somebody else do your thinking for you. There's Gordon Borchers, Baba, the Bhagavad Gita. Next, there's going to be Sam Levinson and Francis the Talking Mule, for all I know. They have all the answers, right? Don't you have any answers of your own?
Those are pathways to bliss.
Maybe. But you don't practice them. You just talk about them. You flip from ashram to water tank and back. Are you any happier for it? Look around you. You see a lot of bliss out there?
I don't think I've done so bad for being 32 years old.
You're 40. I've seen your driver's license.
I was 40, but I'm making positive affirmations. I'm 32. I'm using myself.
You're 40.
But I don't want to get old.
Well, neither do I.
But you see, we don't have to, not if we...
And there's nothing you can do about it. That's the way it is. I'm sorry to be the bearer of the bad news. There's no easy answer, you know. There's no quickie nirvana. You don't like it? Tough. Join the club.